And here is a steal and a carry right back ahead, holding, oh, and then a freight train hit by Orloff. It sends Smith down. Well, it had all the look of an offensive chance, and Orloff just shut it right down.
And the Wendy's Robo Cam is going to show you how it got shut down. Brendan Smith, aggressive one-on-one off defense against TJ Oshie, tries to go offense, puts his head down, and Dmitri Orloff lowers the boom.